played that in a while.
That was funny.
Here.
Oh, your bullet get a Redhunter.
Yeah, I did. Oh, I'm just gonna look around. Is this the same area? Yeah. Let's just make sure nothing's. I'm pretty sure they took all the items away, but let's make sure, like, there's, if there's still boxes or anything. Didn't really have time to check earlier.
Yeah,
I don't think they're. That actually still hit me. Where did he come from?
I think he climbed up something behind us. I don't know. I wasn't paying too much attention. I was trying to keep her from swarming us.
All I knew is that my back got destroyed.
And I hit you, I just ran.
We didn't search this area. I didn't realize we could go up here. There might have been something up here. Oh, it probably was. There's another ladder that leads up.
Oh.
Would this have been a good spot to hold off? No, probably not.
They probably just all start climbing over us. We have to run past them all.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming back down. Okay. Oh, that was chapter one.
That does help. When, like, you want to go fast or whatever. So you don't stress out your problems.
I see what you're saying. That's two different ways to run. Okay, that makes more sense. There's a barrel inside here. Okay, it's got machine gun ammo. Never mind. Alright.
I'm up over
there. Oh, you're up there. Oh, crap. You went all the way around. You say, oh, yarn.
Ooh, money.
Nice. How do we see how much money we have? Okay, I have it.
I have 800.
So how much do I have? Or do I have none?
No.
Wait, jump down here real quick. There was another crate down here that I saw.
I broke it. That's why I have
the money. Oh. Okay.
Come on up here.
You know, I think if I didn't have the map, I wouldn't have been able to run away. Well. 1978, Marcus successfully develops a T-virus from Protogen virus. Alright, I'm gonna take them all on like this.
You don't have any bullets.
Yeah, I don't need any. Alright, so what I'm gonna try to do, what was that? Okay, never mind. I'm gonna try to conserve my bullets if I can.
Handgun ammo.
I guess once we see like a better gun, I'll switch it up.
Must be really bright. That's how you tell if you.
No, I think you're actually right. What? What kind of... Oh, okay, that's what it means. Oh, this sounds like a bad idea. Look at them hops, though.
Can I help you up?
No. There's no... I mean, technically, Chris could probably just climb the ladder, but he's just too lazy.
There's nothing of a... There's a key in here.
There's nothing... Oh, wait, there's a key. Oh, no.
We have to go up there and get a key.
Oh, no.
That doesn't look very good.
What? She was holding her hands up. Don't shoot. Wait, Cole, you sure you couldn't get the key? Oh, wait, never mind. Okay. There's no way for you to get it.
Why are you so bad now?
What? Okay. Are you okay, brother? Brother?
I think she banged him to death. That's my suit.
Oh.
Yep, I see some. It's over yonder. Oh, that's pretty good. What's happening over yonder?
He's scared. Oh my goodness, bro. Where? Why? Why am I getting attacked like this?
Oh, they just don't like you, man.
This is like worse than Metal Gear Solid 5's Africa. Okay, so if you shoot him, I don't know if you can punch him like I can, but if you shoot him in the head and stun him, okay. But yeah, that's a good tactic, it seems. Stunning them and then punching them. That's probably a distraction. If they do what they did last time. Oh. Well, he did distract me. Not again. Ouch.
You can't impale them. If they're down on the ground like that, I think you might stab them in the head with your gun.
Okay. There's a box
there's
over here.
Stuff over here. Oh. Where the man came from. Yeah. There's a barrel. A box. Some money.
Was that all it was? Just a box of money? Wait, Cole, come back. Wow, that wasn't what I was talking about come back for.
Makes you dead. He curb stomped his head, I think.
Well, yeah, let's come back, because I saw a ladder. I want to see what's up there. Up, handgun ammo. No, it's hanging on that guy. They we curb stomped and all that.
How do you reload?
I don't know how to directly reload. I just know once we run out of ammo, it does it by itself.
I know that, but I wouldn't have more than like one bullet in the mag when I go to a firefight.
Same.
You know, it's machine gun ammo up here.
Bro, what am I hearing? Oh my goodness. Cole. Oh shoot. Which one of y'all wanna come at me first?
I'm hurrying, got the key.
Bro, the sound sheet. Ah shoot, I didn't mean to pick that up. My bad.
It doesn't matter, you can just give it to me.
Yeah. Dude, the quick time events is like weird. Okay, hold up. Let me go ahead and give you this. I see those 30 bullets. Alright.
How much damage is your gun doing?
That's a decent amount. Like, 3 to 4 shots, because I upgraded it. Okay, not headshots anyone can kill.
Man.
And he's down for the count.
We're like round six person.
I wanted to do a sell of cars. You said in 30 minutes? What, they just let you knock at the door and not do anything? Wait, use your key. Get your key real quick. Oh, never mind. It isn't like that. Never mind. I thought you could equip the key from your inventory. Oh, there's a white girl in a horror movie.
Goodbye.
Now we about to save her, but she already did.
Probably. I think we've been over here. I think I could.
Key.
Key.
So why is it... Okay, you can get it. You can get it. I'm not gonna go.
Yeah.
I'll just buy it. Oh, they're dropping around us. Oh, and that's a chicken. Never mind. It's like in every Resident Evil game, a shotgun is just the best. I know that much. It's a good thing you got that key.
Yeah. That was our fight here. A moment of struggle. You need to
hear you. Hold up. Yeah, I can take that. Are we trying to avoid using our first aid sprays for right now, or like what?
Yeah. Because I think it restores a lot of your health.
I'm pretty sure it restores all of it. There's considering they only give us one.
Brown egg. I found the brown egg.
Okay, that's not weird at all.
On the top of a roof.
Not gonna question.
Yeah, the SMG. I have shotgun.
I think our role should be reversed. You want to switch guns? I can't give this to you. Can I? Oh, because I have it equipped. I can't give it to you, but I'm pretty sure. No, I actually can't give it to you. Huh.
Oh, I ain't getting up the ground.
I'm going to be over here. Yeah, the staircase over here. Why would I say maybe?
See the little yellow thing on the map?
Yeah, I saw it. It's like pulsing.
She's gotta be dead. Like, there's no reason for her to be alive after getting. Mm. She's a monster. No?
I don't know what Chris was thinking.
That's on your face. I told you. She never
like some of that.
In this world.
Oh. Let it die. Oh no. I shoot. Kill it. Oh my goodness. It's just walking around by itself. Cole, blast it. My goodness. Oh, shoot. Wow.
One behind me.
Oh, he missed me. Okay, that's weird. Okay. Hello? Hello? Mom. Hold up, call. I gotta answer the phone call real quick.
So protect you with my pistol.
That's mama. Okay, why? I'll have to answer a phone call again in a few seconds.
Oh, you ain't answering that phone. Out of here. Quit sprinting. Nice plan. Reloading. Ow! You hurt? Shoot that man.
Alright, cool. I might need to get some pistol ammo next time. Oh. Yeah. Look at that.
Look at that. You have no ammo.
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's why I didn't. I think that's why I didn't use the SMG in the room when I first played it.
Yeah, I'm about to guess to go back to the pistol or something.
I upgraded mine. Mine has 13 bullets in a mag and does 170 damage.
Oh my goodness. We're not SMG ammo is dropped too.
Now I want to know why they classify this as a horror game.
Yeah, this one is different.
Unfortunately, number one is a multiplayer.
I mean, number one. You mean the first one? Oh, yeah. I think this is the first one that actually had co-op in the story. Bro, this is... What? Cole, you go first.
I don't know if I can chill. I have five more, but I don't know how to reload, so...
Yeah, that would be nice.
Hold on, let me look at the controls, see if there is a reload button. L2 plus X. L2 plus X. Aim and click X.
Hey, what's up, man? Is he from Alpha Team? He's already dead. Yeah. Oh, wait. Box. Cash, of course. What if we get glitch it and then, like, both of us get cash at the same time? Well, I know we do already, but I'm saying, like, we get, like, double the amount. Oh, I need that.
You do. Oh, up the ladder we go. I like how it's just conveniently a ladder place.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was gonna cut the bird.
Knock down. Why do we want to knock down this ladder?
Again? Boys? Let me reload my pistol.
Oop. Wait, is a box over here, or a crate of some sort. Money.
They got absolutely murdered. That's exactly what happened. Is he alive? Oh, he's alive. Ball man.
Of course. I did. This is serious. Oh, snap.
That's a man. I don't trust him. We're done. Hey, hang in there.
So, they ran away. This is unsafe.
Like my glasses,
man? Yeah.
Pretty cool. What's hanging out?
Oh my goodness. I'm tired of getting money.
We need bullets.
Mm-hmm. Like, you can't buy bullets. You can buy the guns, but you can't buy bullets.
You can buy the guns, which I think have a bullet in them.
They have like one mag, and that's it.
So if you're desperate, you might actually need that one mag.
Yeah. I guess we're going down.
We got to finish this chapter. Now I'm gonna put on my shoes, put on some building, put on some cologne, and now I'm gonna go get my magic powers.
Oh wait, ran past the barrel. Shotgun shells, of course.
Yeah.
If no SMG ammo starts to pop up, I'm just gonna start buying a pistol and a shotgun. Just roll with that. I need to get a shotgun at least. Mm-hmm. Or the next big gun that we see. Of course.
You can pick it up if you need it.
I don't need it. How much do you have? Oh, yeah, you're good.
53. Yeah, I have 53 in total.
Of course, that one won't have 5 bullets. Only makes sense.
This I would pick up.
Okay, it wants us to investigate right there, but. You wanna go ahead and check down his hallway? Wow, it is getting dark. Yeah, I don't think any of these soldiers guys come back alive. Oh, I guess we should have went the other way. Or we have to go the other way. Because we have to turn that off.
There's something... No, there is something here that will hide you, but that's not that. We have to burn it and do it.
Alright.
I remember this. We had to burn something in there. There's a big mound. We had to burn.
It's locked. I need a key. Okay, well...
He is in the burning.
Nah. Alright. So.
Prepare to run. I'm just telling you that much.
You said.
I don't remember what it.
Prepare to run. Ooh, a herb. I mean, at least you got that shotgun that can knock anything back. Freak it out. Can you walk inside there?
No, I got the key.
So we have to open the key to the other room then. I promise you, this soldier gets up.
He's getting blasted.
Up, cutscene, yep, something's gonna happen.
Something to leave.
Why do
you have
to see? Because I can. I'm the main character.
What? Yeah, I knew. I told you something was going to change. We gotta burn it. That is nasty. And I don't like...
Why are y'all standing
there? Wrong. If I see that thing coming for the room, I'm going in whatever way I can. That ain't in front of it.
Mm-hmm.
One. We have fun with that. Run.
Finally the cutscene won't let me. Why am I still looking at it?
I don't know. Run to the furnace. You gotta burn it.
How?
I gotta lure it in and you gotta turn it on.
Where's the switch at?
Right here, the big green button. You gotta run around. I have to get its attention. Come here, boy.
The door just automatically locked? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll believe it.
You run. Run now. I will keep it company. Don't worry.
I'm about to hit the button.
Hit the button. Run! Die!
That took way too long. That whole door sequence. It really will make you hate yourself from as far if you mess up.
Is it dead?
No. Okay.
Oh, I told him. I had to burn it. Burn it alive. If bullets don't work, burn it
alive. I haven't had to use bullets yet. Oh, wait. You could just burn it like this.
No, that wouldn't kill it. That would slow it down. God. I don't like that too much.
Is he part of Alpha Team? Yeah, he's part of Alpha Team. Wait, stop. Oh, it's just pistol ammo. How much do you have? You're going to take two.
Five each. 15.
I don't know why they would do that. Like, why would you put so many boxes there if only how many of them are going to give actual ammo? Like, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I've had the box give me 15. Just go ahead and do that. Instead of just putting fives out, like, who does?
Yeah, I got, like, 15 of them all. Yeah. If I'm gonna use my only to upgrade my shotgun, my pistol, you either stick the pistol in that's good. Or you can have it,
bro. Oh, I can sell my pistol, too. I forgot I'm out of my pistol, my SMG. That's actually what I probably should do.
Purple Crow Man.
Where's this Bloodborne?
There's the thing we need. I love how it's unlocked too.
Mm-hmm. Not suspicious at all. I don't think that would have helped.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Wait, what do you mean take? We just never. Hold up. It never got taken out. We just never got back to it.
Boy.
The Humvee.
Yeah.
Yeah, our Humvee never got taken out. Every day.
Chapter done yet?
It should be, yeah, that's it.
Okay. Yay. I had better accuracy.
I think you just had better accuracy because you didn't have an SMG. Because, like, whenever they were just rushing inside a group, it didn't matter where I was aiming, I just started shooting.
Alright.
Alright, well, I'll end game two.
We'll play this either. We'll play this later on the night when we get back.
Alright. Let me.
Play it later on the night and then we'll play all day tomorrow.
Alright. So, what do treasures do? You just sell them?
What do?
Treasures.
I have no idea. Dude, all I remember is like certain sequences that spark my own memory. Like that thing coming from the. That thing coming from the ceiling and then we had to burn it alive. Me and Jalen had to find out the hard way that you had to burn it. We died 2 times with that thing, I remember.
Whoa. There's a melee vest.
Melee. I will see you later.
Alright.